Our scripture reading this morning is from Ephesians chapter 2, verse 14, from the New Revised Standard Version. May our ears be open to the hearing of God's word. For he, Jesus, is our peace. In his flesh, he has made both groups into one and has broken down the dividing wall, that is, the hostility between us. The word of God for the people of God. Thanks be to God.